ngọdị eshetu ndịlaya na juda ejeba dide ju ụka yi ọba ọlọba olúwa àwọn olúwa ọba tó pa wá mọ ọba tó dá wa sí ọba tó mú ká wà níwájú. You are the Lord, that is your name. You will never share your glory with anyone. You will never share your glory with anybody. You are my God, that is your name. You are my God, you are my God.
Oh, to everlasting Father, everlasting Son, immortal Holy Ghost.
Everlasting Father, everlasting Son, immortal Holy Ghost, be thou glorified.
Jesu. Baba bi o ga bi si pataki a bi o ko ati ara ko ko yi a da gbogbo go para si odo yin te je ko se se ni ran o ra gba ope wa e ti ba bere emi mo ma ba wa ka lo e gba akoso loruko Jesu ogo ni foruko ran Jesu Kristi na oluwa wa.
Praise the Lord. Where we really started, we open our group of prayer to pray for the fourth congregational song. I believe everybody has got the book program. Open to pray for. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. The triumph is over the battlefield. The triumph of the last one. Oh, let the song of praise, the song, hallelujah. The other people who sit down, who look at the moon, hallelujah.
blessing for this special grace, for this general service of our beloved Father in the Lord, our pastor, Pastor Peter Olubade Ajayi, shall be taken from the scripture, Revelation chapter 7, from verse 9 to 17. I read. After this, I beheld, and lo, a great multitude, which no man could number, of all nations, and kindred, and people, and tongues, stood before the throne, and before the Lamb, clothed with white robe, and palms in their hand, and crying with a loud voice, saying, Salvation to our God, which sitteth upon the throne, and unto the Lamb. And all the angels stood around about the throne, and about the elders, and the four beasts, and fell before the throne on the face, and worshiped God. Verse 12. Saying, Amen. Blessings and glory, and wisdom and thanksgiving, honor and power and might be unto our God forever and ever. Amen. And one of the elders answered, saying
unto me,
What are these which are arrayed in white robe, and whence came they? And I said unto him, Sir, thou knowest. And he said to me, These are they which came out of great tribulation, and have washed their robes, and made them white in the blood of the Lamb. Therefore are they before the throne of God, and serving day and night in his temple. And he that sitteth on the throne shall dwell among them. They shall hunger no more, neither thirst any more, neither shall the sunlight them, nor the heat. Verse 17, which is the last verse. For the Lamb, which is in the midst of the throne, shall feed them, and shall lead them unto the living fountains of water, and God shall wipe away tears from their eyes. May this passage interpret salvation to all the hearers in Jesus' name.
Orin láti inú ìwé ọwọ́ wa, ojú ewé ìtẹ̀fà, ojú ewé ìtẹ̀fà. À ń sọ̀rọ̀ ilẹ̀ púpọ̀ ni, à ń sọ̀rọ̀ ilẹ̀ púpọ̀ ni, ilẹ̀ dídá àti ilẹ̀ ilé ẹwà. Gbàgbógbó là ń sọ tòkó rẹ yóò ti tó láti gbélẹ̀. Page 6. No one will drag you there. Thank you.
9, after number 9, then it had the national choir in the station.
Àkókò yìí afẹ́ gbàdúrà fún gbogbo àwọn ọmọ olóko àti gbogbo àwọn ẹbí pátápátá. Ẹjẹ́ kí wọ́n ra fún wájú tó wà. Àwọn ọmọ òkúrò àti gbogbo ẹbí. Gbogbo àwọn ọmọ òkúrò àti gbogbo àwọn ẹbí ẹ máa bọ̀ wájú bí ká gbàdúrà fún yín. Bàbá ẹlẹ́gbẹ̀ẹ́ ayé àti ọ̀run. Gbogbo ìjọ ọlọ́run dìde dúró pàtí à ń gbàdúrà. Bàbá ní orúkọ náà Jésù Kristì. Kí a fi ọpẹ́ fún ìyọlọ́wọ́ ọ̀run. Fún ìránṣẹ́ ibi ẹran wá sí ayé, ó sì ní àkókò àti ìgbàlá ti kúkú padà gbọ́dọ̀ yìí. Àdúgbò wá tí wọ́n wá sí ayé, ẹ lò wọ́n fún ògùn yín, ẹ ṣe wọ́n lówó ìrísí ọlá, àfọ́pẹ́ fún yín olódùmarè ọba ìmọ́lẹ̀ gba ọpẹ́ wa. Àdúgbò tó ìránṣẹ́ náà wá sí ayé kò wà láìsán, ó fi ọmọkùnrin sí ayé lọ, ó fi ọmọbìnrin sí ayé lọ, ayìnlógún lọ́pọ̀lọpọ̀ lórúkọ Jésù Olúwa ọpẹ́ wa. Àwa fi àwọn ọmọ tí bàbá náà fi sílẹ̀ lé yín lọ́wọ́ olórí ọ̀fẹ́ ìlọ ní orúkọ Jésù ẹni tí ẹ bá gbàdúrà fún lágbára rẹ̀ gbà olúwàjọ́jà lè bá mi gbàdúrà fún wa. Ọba ńlá àdìmúlà àdìmúṣere ní orúkọ Jésù olúwa bá mi dì wọ́n mú. Ọwọ́ agbára láàrin olúwa fi gbé wọn ró. Ọwọ́ ayé má jẹ́ ó tẹ̀ wọ́n. Bàbá wọn ti kú tán ẹja múra tiwọn ẹja ṣe wọ́n lọ́ṣẹ́ má jẹ́ ó ṣe é ṣe fọ́ta. Olúwa ló wọn ní agbára. Olúwa mí sí wọn. Olúwa ràn wọ́n lọ́wọ́. Olúwa wà pẹ̀lú wọn. Wọ́n ti máa lọ lọ́tún lọ sí wa lọ sẹ́yìn orúkọ Jésù. Olúwa darapọ̀ mọ́ ìrìnàjò wọn. Ìrìnàjò tó wọ́n fẹ́ sẹ́yìn. Èyí tó wọ́n mú sáíkù tó wọ́n mọ́tò lọ mọ́tò kékeré. Ìrìnàjò tó kù àti tó kéré ní orúkọ Jésù. Olúwa darapọ̀ mọ́ ìrìnàjò náà. Olúwa bá mi wà pẹ̀lú wọn. Má jẹ́ wọ́n ṣeun kó wọn ṣe. Àṣìṣe ọjọ́ kan tí jẹ̀mẹ̀ ẹni kúrú. Àṣìṣe ọjọ́ kan tí ba láyé jẹ́. Àṣìṣe ọjọ́ kan láwọn àlàyé kékeré ni àtúrú ní orúkọ Jésù. Olúwa má jẹ́ fọ́n dá wọn. Àṣeyọrí ọjọ́ kan tó gbọ́ ní ipò gíga ní orúkọ Jésù lájú tó wọ́n wọn ṣe. Mo fún màmá lé iná sí iṣẹ́ ayọ̀ fún olúwa bá mi gbàdúrà fún wa. Olúwa bá mi dìí mú o. Olúwa ló ní agbára o. Má ṣe fún ìdítẹ̀lítẹ̀lí o. Má ṣe ní àkúfà o. Gbogbo àwọn ẹbí tílé bàbá ẹbí tílé ìyá àti gbogbo àwọn ọmọ ọlọ́run tó wá sí ní ìlú òní fún ètò pàtàkì lórúkọ Jésù olúwa bá mi gbàdúrà fún wa. Àbò láàrin olúwa jẹ́ wà lórí wọn. Má jẹ́ tẹ́ni ó gbé kú lọ lé o. Nígbà táwọn bá máa padà lọ sílé wa má jẹ́ àpàdé àgbákò. Àgbákò má jẹ́ òkò wá. Má jẹ́ adédébẹ́ kún. Má jẹ́ adélébóṣe. Ó pé ètò kétò tí ọ̀tá bá ṣe ní orúkọ Jésù ká tó parí ìpàdé yìí. Ká tó parí ètò yìí. Lẹ́yìn ètò yìí gbogbo ètò ọ̀tá lórí ẹ̀rìn kankan olúwa pa ara jẹ́ ṣàánú fún wa. Nígbà táwọn parí ìrìnàjò wa nínú ayé ẹ ká gbèrè ìjọba rí wa. Orúkọ Jésù Kristì olúwa wa.
Àtọwọ́ fún Jésù Kristì. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Àwọn tó ń tọ́ o. For the choir to give us the administration before the message. The first administration.
the last one visited. Our Lord, our God, the Tanner of Prophets, the fountain of life and the spirit of mission. We are thanking you for whom you are, what you have done, what you will do, what you are doing. To you be the glory.
Amen.
We want to hear for you, O Lord, take us over.
Amen.
And let your anointing be relegated from heaven upon everyone.
Amen.
In this place. Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. Before I go on my break, because we want to skip most of the things, because those are going on a far journey. So I would like you to turn that book to page 12. Page 12. Stand up for Jesus, ye soldiers of Christ. General Peter Olubade Ajayi, your pipe is out of the stock in the global marketplace. Your pipe is out of stock. Your pipe is out of stock in the global marketplace. I will quickly bring my message according to the direction of the Holy Spirit. Pastor Ajayi have a motto. He called salvation of my soul is a priority. Everything you want to think about him, either discussion or prayer or writing something, what you will see there, salvation of my soul is priority. Can we say that?
Salvation of my soul is priority.
As a result, while I was meditating, what do I do this year? I gave him that name general, not because he's an army. Not a physical army, not a combatant army either. But general, among the Christendom, is this man you are sitting waiting for. It's in our midst. You may not see him. It's very much presence here. If you have the Spirit of God with you, you will feel His presence. Praise the Lord. It's a general. As a result, I give this message, Christian Ultimacy. Christian Ultimacy is the topic. And what is Christian Ultimacy? Our soul. To pursue. How to win our soul. Soul winning is good. I don't know how many souls you have won, but have you won your soul? This general issue word consistently at least twice in a week, you will see, you will say, salvation of my soul is empowerment. I want you to emulate, because once you are rejecting the same thing that need to do with life, you can neither dance to the wrong place. The topic, once again, is Christian optimism. I will refer you, Jesus Christ has shown us, Matthew's Gospel, chapter 7, verse 12. He says, do to others as you want others to do unto you. That is the end of all law. The meaning of law, close down there.
God forbid the Israelites not to eat blood. because many people make that a mistake, because Bible said, because your blood is life. It's because life is kept inside your blood. What is that life? What is the name? Soul. God bless you. Once that soul departs that blood, whether it's a drop of a blood, that person dies. No part of the body will work again. Like I told us in 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 54, you can read that at home. It says, when this perishable body have been broken with the imperishable of this mortal body, immortality, then the saying will come true that we have swallowed death up in victory. May you swallow death up in victory in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. You want to marry, you ready to track or something else? Talk to your soul. Quiet. Pray or prayer before you sleep. Then your soul will lead you. Make time you slept, you are. Hello? You are, don't run away from God until you are rebuilt. You may be here, even a pastor, and you discover yourself a pastor of 30 years old, 40 years old, 100 years old, you now see yourself in the classroom learning A, B, C, D. Your soul is telling you something, that you are dying gradually. You have become a baby Christian, which means if rush up the place, you have nowhere to go. That is why your soul is very, very, very important. Nebuchadnezzar slept, thinking, then God revealed what will happen. When you read the book of Daniel, chapter 2, verse 29, you will see how God will be to Daniel. Even Pharaoh, your soul, very important, where are the functionality of soul. When you want your soul to work for you, you know that this is the breath of God. You are consented to its direction. You will be surprised what your soul will do. Divine energy in the blood, not the blood that heals. The blood that is visible cannot heal. Because if I don't read it accordingly, I will waste your time here. Revelation 20. Now, the importance of your soul. Don't forget the topic of this next brief message. Christian optimism is to make your soul, make sure your soul is secure under the security of the Holy Spirit, under the canopy of the Holy Spirit. Christian optimism is to secure your soul. Now, the importance of your soul. When you consider Revelation 20 verse 15, your soul ever is not found in the book of life, is thrown into the lake of fire. The most fearful thing there, there's no holiday, no public holiday, no retirement. It's everlasting. That is why your soul will take a serious step to make sure that soul, you are not spending it in the fire. Because his destination is determined by you. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Write it down, 22, verse 12 to 15. Matthew 13, 43. Now, the reward for soul winner. When I'm saying soul winner now, I don't ask you to win through from garage or somewhere else. I'm talking to you directly. Have you won your soul? You saw many signposts out there indicating there's a restaurant here with air condition and good food. During rainy season, these signboards are there pointing to the restaurant. Rain, winter, or whatever season is there. There's never a time you see a signboard coming to the restaurant to eat. This is why you have to be very careful. Especially with pastors. We are human beings like others. Don't throw your wing more than your level. Like we had yesterday. Make sure every day you research. Me and the general that is sleeping there, we used to discuss a lot. We have a special prayer every year, either on phone or when I'm here. After that, we discuss. If we happen to die, what will happen? That is why you see many people putting on very good clothes. Even you see black tie coat at all. It's because the type of dress you want to put on. We never know it will be so quick. The most painful thing is that I was deprived. My communication was deprived. I can't speak to him until he's dead. When I visited, when I was in Nigeria, I visited him, I spoke. But on the phone, I was deprived. I can't talk to him. There's always intermediate taking message to me and my message to him. When I heard he died, I thank God my wife was very close. And if he, my wife, went to war, because people already, they believe that me and Ajayi were in a court. Our intimacy is so powerful. Very, very powerful. This person that called me, said, "Daddy, good morning, sir." I had a message, a phone call from a Ibadan that Papa Jai died. She just broke it like that. I said, "What? I never knew I was born." I was just hearing the voice of my wife. "Daddy, take it easy. Take it easy. Very far, like 10 miles. By the grace of God, I was resuscitated."
Hallelujah.
I said, "What happened?" Because we were so deep, we don't know it will be so quick. Like I told you yesterday, I don't want to waste much time. But now we're studying. I would like just to bring one or two things here. That we children of God, you don't celebrate people when they die, but celebrate them alive. You don't conceive their quality. know they are good. Let them know when they leave. That we even prolong the length of their life. Not after when they die, we buy the people do all this type of something, or £10 is useless. Like what we were saying yesterday, I was surprised. Though there's no motion for people to come out and testify the quality of that man, the tribute. I just read just part of my tribute. This man of God, time to time, when we are praying after finishing, we say, who knew whether I will die tomorrow? Sometimes I say, look, hope you are not the incarnated spirit. Why dying? Sometimes when, let me drink a little water. When he has something like a bad dream, one day, he called me very early in the morning. He said, well, I didn't hold anybody. I never hold anybody money. In case, I said, what happened? Why are you always not offended? Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Because when I did VG, that is why I like to be taking water. Because it's a big one. I couldn't sleep throughout. Praise the Lord. How can I sleep when the funeral has gone? This man saw a revelation too. I would like you people to know it. And let we minister of God pass our bed. It was after 10 years we became a friend that he joined our ministry. After 10 years. Before he became a full-time minister, he was also already a minister in the church. Thank God we have some of us here that knows him very well. The number one, he said, sir, before he became a minister, he said, God is sending somebody to you. He said, it's a woman. God wants him to want her to help you in this ministry. She will not do other things, she will die than pray for you and your family and the church. And it's come to true. That is Iyakede, you all know Iyakede. Number two, I told you that yesterday. He said a big man from army will die tomorrow. When this man asked me to jump, this is road, if he asked me to go there, I will pass that place. He doesn't come on. Maybe twice in 3-5 months. When he asked one, it's original, and we know God is in him. He said, look, that was 79. What year do I call it?
79.
He said, look, until, he said, I saw something. 1-6. He said, until a year we call 1-6. He said, what do you mean? You mean, I said, already, 1976 is already, you mean 86? He said, no. He said, I'm talking of 2016. He said, none of us will have ours. He said, the Holy Spirit told him that we can't build ours. He wants us to build life. And I'm thanking God Almighty, whom I've standing before. He's here alive. He's not there. When I begin to calculate how many ministers of God that have become many, two ministers of God. Yesterday, I counted 53. You can do better, my brother. 53, two time ministers under this ministry. It's a surprise. He said, we won't build the house, said, but we will build life. By the grace of God, we have saved many lives that would have become nations to university. We borrow money. Only him up there and we too is the witness to sponsor all parts. Many widows, 20 years, 40 years, paying for their rent, keeping them. Many scholarships, even presently, Muslim children. We have about 5 or 6 families of scholarship. Muslim. Total scholarship presently we're having is about 32 students. This is what we use our money for. By the time, I said, look, I decided to buy Satana. Satana was very ready. Because we have a man that is sponsoring me. When this money comes to hand, we don't call that one because we don't have salary. It's an allowance we have, no salary. This man brings many times. He brought a lot of money, then we share it. I don't know. I'm saying this before you and before God. I don't know what we have in the bank. Until he was became sick, I don't know what we have in the bank. I'm only asking what we have in the bank. Okay, what are we using it for? That's how we operated this ministry. So I prepared my testimony because it will be too late if I continue. Do you know many lives, according to his revelation, his prophecy, no good turnout. You know, when you walk, you want to have physical rewards. The more we bless somebody, the more we do the right thing, the more that person do the wrong thing against us. I begin to talk to God, what is this? I told you. In Revelation, he told the fifth church, say, don't you know? Your church is at the gate of hell. Say, I know your perseverance. You continue, I'm with you. Well, in 1980, I concluded, I never told anybody, I want to run away from Nigeria. I want to relocate to the U.S. This man came very early in the morning. Say, sir, I dreamt. I said, what is your dream again? Praise the Lord. Because when he says dream, I know many times doesn't favor me. What do you dream against? I saw you with a portfolio. I said, huh? Then I sat down. He said, what happened? Say the Lord said, if I should go, many lives will be lost. This life that we are saving is how many of them responded back positively. I never told my mother, say, if you go, that is the final. I terminate your appointment. When I sat down, I begin to weep. Because I was frustrated. He told me one thing. say we are just looking the year here. That everything will turn around. As a matter of fact, obviously, brothers and sisters, I never believed that the death pastor that he died is a natural death. It's not the will of God. Because the promise of God for us is to begin to build us at 2060, and God cannot lie. At 2016, I will testify to you with my age, by December I will be 76. By December 26, I will be 76. I never have two bedrooms. Immediately, we have huge money coming from the left, from the right, from them. Showcase somewhere that we don't need to depend. By the grace of God, may He, God, be my witness, though He's sleeping. They say, Uleki, when I heard that, I wept some years back. In Boko, we paid his rent. I paid his rent for 40 years. After leaving the church, he said, we are torturing her. Huh? We never do anything. That's the way. Some of them were under two dresses. By the time they came, God turned things around. We have people that are selling house, build and sell. When I started to count one by one, I counted 17 millionaires. When I say millionaire, not just mere millionaire. They passed through our church. After becoming a millionaire, they parted. I say, I call anyone, I say, your prophecy is, you have to reverse it. He said, it's not the one who showed himself. How can he reverse it? You see? I was saying, if we can't build the house, can't somebody build it? He said, he said, people will not do this, people will not do anything. God has not asked them not to do, but people are thinking. We have people who build house and sell. We have people who bought. We have about two or three people that are selling cars. Two in this Ibadan. We have one in Lagos. When they come to this man, I thank God for Pastor Julius, Son of Peace, Pastor Julius. Help me put your hand together for Jesus Christ. The Lord bless you. Among those who pass through us as a servant of God, it's only He that look back. Whenever I travel, a part of life, at least, the least is 10,000. What surprised me, not the money. There will be pure new notes, not used. The same thing he used to do to Pastor Jay. Beside him, nobody. All other churches, nothing, nothing. You know, a greeting card is something, but I thank God I started before you have to show God greatness. Something in 2011, just made up that they said that child out of our church, it will just follow us. Daddy, come and dedicate this church and bring pastor there. As of today, the Nigeria church is not blessing me. God has come this around in overseas church. We have about 7 churches that I never labor for. Can you help me put your hands together for Jesus? Not in the same states. California is there, New Jersey is there, apart from Canada. They will just call me. That's a their population is about 400 and something now. Mature men, we are not talking of. So, I know that Pastor Jair is not ordinary person. His prophecy has come to pass. Okay, thank God, let me just give you sample. Because I'm closing this bag because I don't want to, I don't know how to start it. I'm seeing that just the beginning, but I'm closing within 5 minutes. Let me give you sample, everybody. If we ask every one of you to come and testify, you will see something genuine. Right. But how many even ordinary birthday out there, you will see people serving people something, whether pain, whether something else, whether pain, whether this, with the photo of that person that is celebrating. I told some section of women on Tuesday, I said, since this is this is the pastor that is here, when he celebrating birthday, what you want to honor him now? Gather the money, honor him. If he dies, you gather 100 million. He will not take out of it. Sit down, sir. God bless you. So, if you have served anybody something here, I'm talking to the members, not outsiders. Since we came here, on behalf of Ajayi, let us know now. Nobody. Everybody coming out. Even I appointed a man of God when he became so ill to be driving the car. After 1 year, say, I cannot be driving him again. And that man began to take start taking a father. When I heard it, I said, what? This man came out. Among them that came out yesterday. That Papa used to say, look, you don't serve God sufficiently. God is not somebody you can just trick. He's a holy God, he's a powerful God. I'm saying this for ministers of God. We are lacking of something. All what I'm saying is my fault. We don't believe on Bible. We don't teach people how to be useful to servants of God. We have to teach people. When you are celebrating, see other new churches. When your pastor is celebrating, you will see many things. Radio, everything we begin to see. But we just believe the Bible. And we become so poor. Tell you. Lambert, join him for your ministry. Let them know it's compulsory for them to serve God through you. They can see God face to face. But they saw all of you. It's my fault. I never taught anybody. Even if you start the after weekly something, I think that one is enough. Often, I die that I know as a general, but if we something, when here yesterday, nothing was far from individual, and you are testifying. We have people saying that somebody, one of them that is building a house, has said, thank God, is in our midst. If you are not helping us physically, God is helping us spiritually. Praise the Lord. So, today, I want us, the bottom line of my message, the activity of Christian life is to warn your soul. Christian activity is to help your soul. Make sure your soul is secure. How will that happen? whatever you don't want other person to do for you, don't do it to them. I'm thanking God for this family. Because I never had a friend yesterday. I praise Baba Jai, that is Baba Eruwa and Mama Eruwa. May God be with Mama. Though this is a great day, I thank Sister Rachel. May God be with you. Where Sister Rachel is? Stand up, sir. God bless you. I'm thanking you for this family. We know all the children that you have after 6 months, no one is up a year. You pick them up. The family carry them like even way until they are all in their position. God Almighty will bless you, Rachel. I'm also thanking, before I will talk to the main source, Doctor, God will bless you. All what you see here, whether food, whether anything, when I saw only you thinking of this thing, your brain, our only thing, we cannot use it. Because everything is completed. A lot of work. If you see the price of this canopy, you will be surprised. May God Almighty bless some of us. Please help everybody, help me point your hand to him. Point your hand. Look here. Just point your hand there. Stand up, stand up. In the name of Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, by the corporate anointing, any power that we ever have any contrary agenda, for fire.
Amen.
Let the fire of God consume them.
Amen.
You will not weep.
Amen.
You will not mourn. The Yoruba says, Father have died, but the Father is home. You are not the father of this home. The power, financially, spiritually, emotionally, materially, to be father of this family, God will give you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ, your life is changing for today.
Amen.
You, the best commission, the best favor, the best solution,
Amen.
You become a beacon of success. In the name of Jesus Christ. And the kingdom of God we are talking about, we will not fail it.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are blessed. Amen. I thank all my children, all of my children, stand up. All of my children. I thank all of you. We are praying for you, and that prayer is working. May the glory of God and the hard work of this man become an harvest for you.
Amen.
As far as God lives, you will not deny Jesus Christ.
Amen.
As far as God lives, in the spirit realm, you will be more deeper than your father.
Amen.
So it will be.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Sit down. I can't really comment on you, because you never stay with us. It's the Ajayis that are your custodians. But I can compare that a good tree will ever produce a good fruit. Because Ajayi is a good tree, I can bet anybody 100% that you have to be a good fruit.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Let Mama Ajayi stand up. God bless you, Mama.
Amen.
The power that makes you look unto God with intensity, with faithful heart, let it be replicated upon you now where you are standing.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Thank you very much. Sit down.
the year we spent together, I want to comment on that. No church member reported this woman. No one church member reported him. No one reported that. I thank God, Ajayi family, you are wonderful. Praise the Lord, you are wonderful. And God will begin to do wonderful things. And I pray for the congregation, this congregation. You are here. You never tire of hearing from us. Your children will not die. Listen and listen to me carefully. Your neck is on gas. When they marry, when you are old, their husband will take care of you. After that we marry your lady, that will not take care of you, the father of the mother, that husband will not come to your guest. Your wife that we marry any man or any lady, and the ladies will not take care of you, this man that has listened to my message under the cover of my voice. Any lady that will not take care of you, in the name of Jesus, your wife will not marry you. Your wife will not do a mistake. A mistake of hell of hell forever. Your wife will not do it.
This small pamphlet.
ministers of God are going with the court, the family, children. The rest of the nation wait for food. There's something I don't want to miss. Job is in good of my prayer. Tomorrow, shame to one being at your Lord. Tony, you know, you know, open this door only. Won't be a little. Oh, to saw my own yato. Only a little bit of a song for me. Only more down low. When I was a phone, no two, no. What is that? Well, for 2014, no, calling no better than a year ago. I think 2000 and something. What is called that? Oh, no, so phone. But yet, oh, bump and so quick, he let you walk. Take over for it. Oh, no, so quick, lay in my wood, only lay in my wood. For God to come, lay in the one left there. Tell him of pain, I shall only have to see on so long. Kawa to ma gbon chichi o le je kan lori kan le je meji is free ti chele pe yan cdc to ba ti mo to mewa sile ti me ka ma so pe awon eyan to ba lo won ya hun tabi pari le merin ta won eyan ti ko fun ba du pe lowo olorun awon to ma gba ere awon ti wa le won ti sise ba du ko ati won fun jesus. I want to go to that. I want to go to the other. 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 I want to go to the other.
Thank you. Oh. the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I call Kika for this. Pray me, Kofanke, and Kyoja Okuyara. And I want you soon. Make him up, Pino Jack, and maybe I want you to deal for Nerity. Let only be our back, but we. Yes, it's a good thing. You know, you know, I want you also by Lou Minore. Walk by Lure, life. Walk by Lure, by Lure. Let only he, me, I want you for me, Nepa or Olua. Yeah, what you are lying. Tia Siculain, David, at your Olua. Beautiful, Kiori. Yo, sad, you are what he also. Nítorí Olúwa ti kálára rẹ̀ yóò sọ̀kalẹ̀ láti ọ̀run wá tí ó ń ti ariwo pẹ̀lú ohun olórí àwọn áńgẹ́lì àti pẹ̀lú ìpè Ọlọ́run. Àwọn òkú nínú Kristi ni yóò sì kọ́ jíǹde. Nígbà náà ni a ó sì gba àwa tí ó wà láàyè tí ó sì kò lẹ́yìn sókè pẹ̀lú wọn sínú àwọsánmọ̀ láti pàdé Olúwa ní ojú ọ̀run. Bẹ́ẹ̀ lé àwa ó sì máa wà títí láé lọ́dọ̀ Olúwa. Nítorí náà ẹ máa fi ọ̀rọ̀ wọ̀nyí tu ara yín nínú.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
A ó gbé àgọ́ àwọn bàbá wa Peter.
Ènìyàn tí a bí nínú obìnrin ọjọ́ kúkúrú sáà ni ó ní láti gbélé ayé. Ó sì kún fún òṣì. Ó ń dàgbà sókè àtúnké elúlẹ̀ bí ìtànà ewéko. Ó ré kọjá lọ bí òjìji láì kò sì dúró ní ibìkan. Ní àárín iyè àwa ń bẹ nínú ikú. Lọ́dọ̀ ta ni àwa ó a máa wá ìrànwọ́ bí kò ṣe lọ́dọ̀ rẹ Olúwa. Ẹni tí ó ti ìtorí ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ wa jàre láti bínú. Ṣùgbọ́n Olúwa Ọlọ́run mímọ́ jùlọ, Olúwa alágbára jùlọ, olùgbàlà mímọ́ àti aláàánú jùlọ, má fi wá sínú ìrora kíkorò ikú tí kò ní pẹ̀kú. Olúwa, ó mọ ohun ìkọ̀kọ̀ọ̀kan wà, má ṣe di etí rẹ sí àdúrà wa. Ṣùgbọ́n Olúwa mímọ́ jùlọ, Ọlọ́run alágbára jùlọ, olùgbàlà mímọ́ àti aláàánú jùlọ, onídàájọ́ ayérayé ní òpin wákàtí wa nítorí ìrora kíkorò ikú, má jẹ́ kí a ṣubú kúrò lọ́dọ̀ rẹ. Àmì.
Ǹjẹ́. Ǹjẹ́ bí ó ti wu Ọlọ́run Olódùmarè nínú àánú ńlá rẹ̀ láti gba ọkàn arákùnrin wa olùṣọ́àgùtàn Peter Olúgbadé Ajayi tí ó fi ìhín sílẹ̀ lọ nítorí náà àwa fi òkú rẹ̀ fún ilẹ̀. Eru fún eru. Ní ìdánilójú àti ilé àìṣiyèméjì, ìrètí àjínde sí iyè tí kò ní pẹ̀kún nípa Olúwa wa Jésù Kristì, ẹni tí yóò pa ara òṣìwádà kí ó lè rí bí ara òun tìkára rẹ̀ tí ó lé ògo gẹ́gẹ́ bí iṣẹ́ agbára nípa èyí tí ó lè fi tẹrí ohun gbogbo bá fún ara rẹ̀. Mo gbọ́ ohun kan láti ọ̀run wá tí wífún mi pé kọ̀wé rẹ̀ láti sí lọ alábùkún fún ní àwọn òkú tí ó kú nínú Olúwa. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni ẹ̀mí ń wí kí wọn kí ó lè sinmi kúrò nínú làálàá wọn nítorí iṣẹ́ wọn ń tọ̀ wọ́n lẹ́yìn.
Ẹjọ́ ẹgbọ́wọ́ sẹ́yìn. Ẹgbọ́wọ́ sẹ́yìn.
Ajẹ́ ká gbàdúrà. Ajẹ́ ká dejú ká gbàdúrà. Ní orúkọ Jésù. Àmì. Ní orúkọ Jésù. Ògo ni forúkọ rẹ. Àwa dúpẹ́ lọ́rọ̀ rẹ pé o gba ìránṣẹ́kùnrin rẹ, o gbà sí ọ̀dọ̀ ara rẹ. Iye ọdún tó fẹ́ kí wọ́n lò lórí ilẹ̀ òun náà ni wọ́n sì lò. Bàbá mímọ olódodo, a dúpẹ́ pé wọ́n sùn nínú rẹ. Ọlọ́rẹ̀ mi, olúàgbọ́ pẹ́ wa. Bàbá olúàgbọ́ àyín wa. Àwọn ọmọ tó fi sílẹ̀ olúàbá dì wọ́n mú. Olúàdúró tì wá. Afẹ́fẹ́ ibi májò fẹ́ sí wọn láàrin. Ibikíbi ọlọ́rin ìyá bá olùsọ́dẹ̀ ìwọ̀ fún wọn. Gbogbo onírú àìsàn tí máa ń ṣèyàn láyé olùajẹ́ kó di ìwọ̀ fún wọn. Ní orúkọ Jésù ẹ̀mí wọn yóò gùn. Ìyàwó tó fi sílẹ̀ olùlọ́ba gbàdúrà fún wọn. Olùadì wọn mú. Ògo ni forúkọ rẹ. Ìjọ ọlọ́run tó fi sílẹ̀ olùlọ́ba dì wọn mú. Olùadúró tì wọn. Olùwà máa tọ́jú wọn. Ògo ni forúkọ rẹ. Àwa ikọ̀ àti ìríjú rẹ gbogbo tí a wá ṣe ẹ̀yẹ ìkẹyìn. Fún wọn lórúkọ Jésù olùgbà ẹ̀mí tí wa yóò gùn. Ọjọ́ wa yóò dalẹ̀. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni kò rí. Ògo ni forúkọ rẹ. Ògo ni forúkọ rẹ. Bàbá gbogbo ẹ̀yin ọmọ tí bàbá wa fi sílẹ̀ lórúkọ jẹ́ ibikíbi tí a bá dé lórí ilẹ̀ ayé ẹ ó máa bá àánú padà. Ògo Ọlọ́run yóò máa tànú ayé. Òkùnkùn ayé kò ní borí yín. Ẹ ó borí ọ̀tá. Ọ̀tá ò ní lé yín bá. Ẹ máa rá àánú gbà. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni yóò rí. Ògo ni forúkọ Olúwa. Ohun tí àwọn bàbá tó ti pèsè ọ̀dọ̀ rẹ tí wọn ò lè ṣe títí wọn fi kúrò láyé lórúkọ jẹ ẹ̀yin ọmọ ẹ ó máa ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀ ni kò rí Jésù Kristì Olúwa wa.
Ọya
ọya
ẹ̀mẹ́ta.
Hallelujah! 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 Hallelujah!
Hallelujah.